There's so many birthdays tonight. Oh my goodness. Okay, so whose birthday do we have over here? What's your name? Anthony. You ready, Anthony? Go, Anthony. It's your birthday. We're gonna party like it's your birthday. We're gonna drink and party like it's your birthday. And you know we don't care because it's Anthony's birthday. Looks like you might be drinking martinis though. Who over here?
Carla.
Oh, you! What's your name? This is Ed's birthday. Ed, that's real simple. Happy birthday, Ed. I came all the way over to say Ed. Everybody's allowed to drink something tonight because it's your birthday. You just gave everyone more excuses. Bad influences, I hope. Who else? Am I missing? I'm pointing. This is the birthday table. What's your name?
Phat. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Patricia.
Anything else?
Lucy, you got one in the corner too.
I don't like how empty this table is. They got nothing but water.
Uh-oh.
Two glasses of eggs, one glass of oil.
And I'll take 12 of them. Okay. Come on.
Lucy, get to the party behind you.
Where?
That corner over there.
Oh, good.
But you want to break it down for this one?
Yeah.
All right, man, break it down.
Oh, Jesus, her name's Messina.
Ooh,
oh, look at that one.
It's all you, Douglas, it's all you.
Messina, Messina.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
I know.
Happy birthday, dear
Nassim. You should feel the estrogen over here.
And the testosterone.
Lady, please. I want to go swimming.
Happy birthday to you.
Let's do this song. I think that's
all right. Here we go.
Oh, the shark had clear healing teeth, dear. And he shows up pearly white. Just a jackknife has old that he there. And he keeps it, keeps away out of sight. You know, shark bites with his teeth, dear. Scarlet billows, they start to spread. Fancy gloves, oh, as old as he did. Sweet as never, yeah, there ain't never a trace of red. Down the sidewalk, huh? Ooh, Sunday morning, aha. Lies of my day, who's in line? Right around the corner. Yeah, but that's someone. That old Matthew, he's back in town.